Can you just be quiet for the next 2 minutes while I record this on YouTube, please? Alright, I'm just going to record some... Okay.
In April the 1st, 2009, the economy crashed, people were on the breadline, and they gathered to protest against the belly of the beast. Bankers, bonuses, they grew like yeast, and the banks, those were smashed, and the climbing camp picked his leg on mash, and the right man silence flashed all the way down Threadneedle Street. Now peace is Simon Harwood, with a beautiful wearing cloak, face set hard like granite, no one takes him for a mug, and he thinks all these crusty hippies that think they don't have to wash, but he's willing and he's ready and he's able and he's handy with his cash. And the bank windows were smashed, and on Bishop's Gate the hippies they got mashed, and me and my pals are out on the lash throwing our cans at the police.
Part 2 coming soon. Getting uploaded.